Albeit from the '70s when Ossie and co restored our pride.